There are two types of genes which, when mutated, are involved in the development of cancer. These are tumour suppressor genes and oncogenes. Some tumour suppressor genes code for proteins that slow down or prevent unregulated cell growth. Others detect abnormalities in cells and can encourage cellular repair or promote cell death, apoptosis. These can be seen as a brake mechanism to prevent cancer developing. Mutations can occur in these genes that lead to a non-functional protein being produced. If one copy of the gene is mutated, there is no direct effect on the cell because the other copy of the gene still codes for working protein. However, if the second copy of the gene is also mutated, the tumor suppressor no longer codes for any working protein. This means the cell can divide without regulation, because both copies must be mutated to cause cancerous growth. Tumor suppressor genes are known as recessive cancer genes. Proto-oncogenes code for proteins involved in promoting cell growth and development. They are like the accelerator in a cell, driving the growth cycle forward. Oncogenes are mutated versions of proto-oncogenes. The mutations result in proteins that promote continuous cellular growth by remaining switched on. They continue to promote cell growth in the presence of signals that would normally halt the cell growth cycle. Unlike tumor suppressor genes, only one copy of a proto-oncogene is required to promote unregulated cell growth. Oncogenes are considered dominant cancer genes. If a cell's growth is no longer controlled, it will divide rapidly and inappropriately, forming a tumour. The fast, poorly controlled division of these cells also allows more cancer-promoting changes in their DNA to build up rapidly.